for some benefit.
Yes. Yes.
Verse 12, and as the body is one, though it has many parts, all the parts of the body, though many, are one body.
Yes.
So also is Christ.
Yes.
Verse 14, now the body is not a single part, but many. Let me go down. And as it is, as God has established it, there are many parts, one body. The eye cannot say to the hand,
that's right,
I do not need you, or the head to the feet, I do not need you. Finally, now you are Christ's body, individually parts of it, and God gave some, or God has designated in the church apostles,
yes,
prophets,
yes,
teachers,
yes,
people of mighty deeds and gifts of healing and assistance and administration and tongues.
Yes.
Is everybody an apostle?
No.
Is everybody a prophet?
No.
Is everybody a teacher?
No.
Can I go a little further? Is everybody an usher?
No.
Can everybody fry chicken?
No.
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 No. No.
Trust me. And disables our ability to remain united.
That's right.
I hear you, Gene.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah.
It is the absence of love.
Yeah.
Right.
And now, abide in faith, hope,
right,
love. But the greatest,
right,
of
it, the greatest,
right,
is love.
Right.
What is it that happens to us when we try to do religious work?
Come on, child.
In the absence of love. What does it become? I said, you know, we become so connected to what our principal call and vision is.
Yeah.
That it becomes easy for us to diminish the vision and call of others.
Right, Bishop. Right, Bishop.
Wow.
That's a denominational reality. And what I'm doing is more important than anything that you all have going on over there.
Right.
How does it work itself out? You can be on the block. I minister, as you all know, through the churches, throughout the churches in the fellowship, the UCC.
Yeah.
And I can be on the block in South Chicago.
Yeah.
On a block in South Chicago, and there'll be 10 churches.
Well.
Right.
Holy Mount Sinai.
Right.
Without spot or wrinkle, spiritual thing. He's coming on a hunt. Come on now.
Right.
It will be a church every three doors.
Yes.
They don't know each other.
No.
They don't interact with one another.
No. No.
They just get annoyed when the other one takes up the parking place. Come on. Because the importance of our call and our principal call often causes us to diminish the call in other people's lives. It's important that we understand that what we are about only has validity if we are interconnected.
Yeah.
You need me.
Yeah.
With all my complications.
Right.
And I need you.
Right.
With all your drama.
Right. Right.
Hear yours. Hear your peace.
Yeah.
Hear your peace.
Yeah.
Now separately you have peace.
Yeah.
Together you have a loaf.
Yeah. Yeah.
Separately you just have a peace. But together you have the body of Christ.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let me share another thing. We are convinced about the correctness of our method.
Yeah.
And being convinced about our method disables our ability to respect the method of someone else.
Yeah.
Let me just say it to you another way. There's some folks doing it different from you.
That's right.
And they're not wrong, they're just different.
Right. That's right, Bishop. It's true.
Say it again.
Tell that neighbor, say, you're not me.
Right.
And I'm not you.
Right. No, you're not.
There are people who do it differently.
That's right. Right.
Scared African Americans.
Right.
About Africa.